And lowly in heart, you'll find a rest for your soul.
For I'm not ashamed of the gospel of Christ. For it is the power of God, the salvation for everyone who believes, the Jew first, and also the Greek. But then Luke says this. Jesus says, for whosoever shall be ashamed of me and my works of him, shall the Son of Man be ashamed when he shall come in his own glory and his Father and his holy angels. But then we ought to serve the Lord and serve him with gladness. Psalm 105 says, make a joyful noise. Shout unto the Lord, all ye men. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. Know that the Lord, he is God. It is he that made us, and not we ourselves. That's why you want to serve the Lord with all your